In this video, we are going to explore the main components of the Autodesk Inventor user interface. We'll start at the very top of the screen. Up here in the upper left corner, we have our Quick Access toolbar that gives us quick access to common features such as starting a new file, opening or saving, undo and redo, going to the home screen, and changing the way our models appear. On the far right, we have our Help Center, where you can type in to find help on commands and features in Autodesk Inventor. Just below the Quick Access toolbar is our ribbon. This is where all of our tools are located at. The ribbon has several different tabs, depending on the kind of work that you're doing. Each tab has several different panels. For example, the 3D Model tab has the Create panel and the Modify panel, and so on. Then each panel has several different tools located inside of it. Some panels also have a drop-down, such as the Modify panel, where you can access even more commands. Here on the ribbon, you can also see the File tab. Here in the File menu, we can do things such as open and save drawings, print, export, and exit out of Autodesk Inventor. Down the left side of the screen, we have our model browser. So this is where we're going to be able to see all of the features as we create a 3D part. Then we have our main graphics window where we will be doing all of our drawing. You can see in the lower left corner of the graphics window, we have the UCS icon, or the user coordinate system, showing us the X, Y, and Z positive directions. In the upper right corner, we have the view cube that allows us to change the view in terms of which direction we're looking at. Then we also have the navigation bar, which has some additional viewing tools as well. Towards the bottom of the screen, we will see file tabs. In Inventor, you can have several different files and several different windows open at the same time, so this will allow you to switch between different files. Then finally, we have the status bar at the bottom. The status bar will give you some helpful hints as you're working. For example, when I start the sketch command, the status bar tells me to select the plane that I want to use to create my sketch. So if you're not sure exactly what you should be doing in a command, take a look at that status bar and it can help you through. That concludes this look at the Autodesk Inventor user interface.